Creating sections on your YouTube channel helps organize your videos for viewers and makes your channel look more professional. It's pretty simple to do and makes a huge impression on viewers. So when you log into your YouTube channel, go to the Creator Studio and under the Video Manager, click on Playlists. Here you'll see all the playlists on your channel. If you haven't created any playlists yet, then this area will be blank. Now click on New Playlist at the top. Here we can name the playlist so viewers know what type of videos will be in this list. You can also have the playlist public, unlisted, or private. I want to keep mine public so it'll show up on my channel. Now click Create. On this page, we'll start adding videos to the playlist. Click the Add Videos button on the top right, and the new menu pops up. When you click on the Your YouTube Videos button, all your uploaded videos will show up. Now just click on the videos you want added to the playlist. When you're done selecting, click on Add Videos at the bottom. This page now lists all the videos in the newly created playlist. Before leaving this page, we'll need to copy the URL of the playlist by clicking on the Share button. Copy the highlighted link in the box. Now click on My Channel to view your main channel page. Right now I can see a problem because the Add Section button is missing. It's supposed to be down here at the bottom. If yours is missing, do this. Click on the gear icon next to the subscribe button. Here we need to flip the switch to be able to customize our channel. Just activate the button and click Save. Now the Add Section button appears at the bottom of the main page. Click on Add Sections and you'll have some options here. So in the Contents section, I'm only interested in using a single playlist. There are also layout options, but I'll keep it in a horizontal row. In the Choose a Playlist menu, select Enter Playlist URL. And this is where you'll paste the URL we copied earlier. After you click Save, the new section will appear on your YouTube page with the name of the playlist as the title. Now repeat the previous steps to add more sections on your YouTube page. Once you get the hang of it, making new sections is quite easy to do. I'm going to quickly make one more section on my page. This one will be called Taco Trucks. And just so you know, you can have a total of 10 custom sections. I actually went a long time without having sections, but it made my channel look really amateurish. By organizing videos into sections, it can help viewers find the videos they're interested in. And one last thing you should know, the sections can be reordered so you can have the most important ones up top. Here you can see me moving the burger trucks and uploads section, but for some reason the uploads section doesn't have any videos in it right now. Another cool thing you can do is automatically add videos to a certain playlist. So let's go back to the playlist creator and I'm going to choose my taco truck playlist as an example. Here, click on Playlist Settings and in the window, click on Auto Add. I think this is really cool and saves time when adding new videos to your sections and playlists. I can just add a rule and the new videos will automatically show up in a designated playlist. I'll make the rule follow a tag. So I'll type in taco and burrito here and click save. Now any video I upload that has the tag taco or burrito will automatically show up in the taco truck section and playlist. Now that's a pretty cool trick, I think. And before I end this video, I want to show you what popular channels look like with their sections filled. This is the Dumpling Sisters page and it's a recipe channel. They have a lot of videos on their channel and you can see that they've categorized their videos into popular recipes, ingredients, chicken recipes, beef recipes, and so on. Irene Rugnick's photography channel also has sections based on tutorial videos, tips, and DIY. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel, The Render Cube, for more how-to videos and product reviews.